Welcome back to my channel for another ASMR video. So tonight I have a big plate of junk food. I have some egg roll, some crispy chicken wings, and I have a corn dog. And to counterbalance, I have some veggies. It was a pretty good day today. Finished work at 3 o'clock, so I had plenty of time. I had like 3 hours to go outside and take a bit of sun, train a bit. I watched 5 episodes of House of Cards, and I found the new season a bit boring, honestly, compared to the other one. Season, it was this election thing where they had to make campaign and try to win, and at the end Frank Underwood was about to lose, but he tried to make United States fear about something. Solving like to the 1 or 2nd or maybe 3rd episode in the series, but it seems like that the 50th season will be all the season will be this thing of election, still will be all the season about that. And yeah, I don't know, I feel that this is the same thing as the last season. But it's still good, but maybe I got 7 episodes to go, so maybe it will change. I don't know. I hope this year will be the good one. Last year, at about the same date, I was planning my vacation, my summer vacation. I have 3 weeks in the summer. And I planned a trip to Universal Studios and Walt Disney with one of my friends and our kid. And sadly, the travel flopped because I had an accident. Surgery after this accident, and finally my summer was totally ruined. So this year, hopefully, finger crossed, nothing bad will happen and it will be a great summer. And we are replanning this travel for this summer. We will go for maybe 2 weeks. Since my friend is a teacher, she have long summer vacation. I never went to Walt Disney, but honestly, before I was not too much into Walt Disney. I was more into Universal Studio, wanting to go there to see all that. But since Walt Disney have bought the franchise of Marvel and Star Wars, I'm a bit more hyped up to go there. Sadly, I don't think the Star Wars theme park will not be finished. Year. Not sure, but if we enjoy this, maybe we will go there another time when the Star Wars theme park would be up. Canadian dollar is at about 74 cent American. So yeah, the exchange rate is not very good for us now. A few years ago it was equal or near equal. 93 cent. When it is 93 cent, it is very worth going to States. But at 74 cent, but it will be great, still great, even if it will be a bit more expensive than I want it to be. really full. Subscribe, and like always, see you next time, my friends. Bye-bye.